mean, what about companies that are looking to staff up right now? What advice do you have to offer to them?
For the companies that we hire for and the companies that we're in the middle of negotiating to hire for, what we offer and what we do with this new virus out there is there's a lot of fear. People don't want to let new people into buildings, especially with the way the need, how urgent the need for these materials that a lot of these medical manufacturers are putting out. To have one of them shut down because someone brought in the virus and spread it among their working population would be devastating, not only to the company itself, but also to the community, the doctors, the nurses that need the equipment, and the people in the community that need it as well to get better. So what we do is we act as the buffer. So you may have some strange new questions that come up. You know, before we invite you in the office, have you been exposed to anyone that's had the illness? Have you had a fever? You know, the basic questions that every employer's asking now. They're even taking temperatures at Walmart, McDonald's before they go to work. So, you know, you have to be ready for those things. And that's something we offer the companies that we're working with, is we're now the screening and the buffer for them. We're kind of their first line of defense for their working population inside their facility to ensure their continuity so they can continue on, continue building, continue supplying our medical staff and our communities with the things that we, you know, need so badly right now.